Hello everyone, Dan here again from Sherp PT. This is the second ride I went on with that excellent group of kids. This one was mainly on dry land. I love their reactions.
This isn't going to be that bad. This will be much better. In the water, we're floating. Hold on now.
Hold on.
You remember, did you guys see the video with Robbie going out in that tree?
Yep, I did.
So that was right there.
Oh, you guys got stuck?
Yep.
So can this thing mostly do anything?
Yeah, it'll go up pretty much. So it's gonna get really, really, really steep right now.
Ready?
Right?
Hang on tight, it's gonna go back. Hang on.
That wasn't so bad. See that stump?
That wasn't so bad.
Right there, see that stump?
Watch, yeah.
We'll just drive over.
That was cool.
Hey, you ready?
Yeah.
Are you getting scared?
Oh, that was radical-ish.
This isn't made for doing stuff like that. It's not like a four-wheeler.
Oh, okay. Like it would probably ruin it.